Hello again, everybody. Mike Dubois Brand here, back again with some Mafia 2. Now, I enjoyed it so much the first time that we're going to play it again the second time. And if you recall, last episode we were in the war. So now we're just driving back into town with Joe. So much fun. But while we do that, I mean, it just tells you, you know, how to look behind the car. Pretty much tells you generally how to use your camera, stuff like that. This is just a small tutorial. But it's
Shelly's party, right?
Click the R button to switch to the driving camera, which is kind of cool. You can, you know, change the elements. Let me tell you what, driving in this perspective right here is one of the most difficult perspectives to try to drive in. But it is so much fun.
So tell me, pal, what was it like over there?
Again, it's one of those things, personal preference. I like this view right here.
And you know how much I hate Reed?
Yeah, I know.
You guys kick Mussolini's ass.
I enjoy this game a lot. Anybody that hasn't played it, if you have an Xbox 360, I'm pretty sure they offered it on PS3 as well. Either of those, and I'm pretty sure you can get it on PC, you should definitely give it a shot, especially before Mafia 3 comes up, because I know a lot of people are going to join the series just because they've seen Mafia 3. Like, looks like a Game Informer, and it's really gotten a lot of publicity and attention. But you shouldn't just join because of what the attention for that game is. The game was based, you know, the groundwork for that has been set from Mafia 1, which I actually have not had the ability to play yet, and Mafia 2, which is this one, which is phenomenal and amazing. And if I have the chance to play Mafia 1, I definitely will. And I'll probably do it for you guys because, you know, it's just one of those things that I definitely want to do.
Salud.
And I'm having, he said a beer, but apparently we're drinking scotch. So that's fun. I like a good scotch. Why is it every single person in this, they're so stereotypical? Like, they really go with stereotypes in this game. Like, I'm a stereotypical Italian. I have four buttons unbuttoned on my shirt with a golden cross necklace. Now, I'm not saying that's what all Italians are like. Don't get me wrong. No, back up. But this game is a little stereotypical. And it could have just been because of the time. That's how it was. Well, hello.
The guy's name is Vito Scalelli. Okay, listen.
These cigarettes are gonna give you
cancer. It appears that your injury is much more serious than it first appeared, and the doctors say you can't fight no more.
What? Oh, whoa. Did you just?
Like I said, I know people.
You know
the official paperwork tomorrow. When it comes to the right stamps and signatures, it's just a question of money.
You're kidding me, right? Isn't that a bit risky? It's me that could end up in a slammer, you know? And how am I going to pay for it?
Whatever.
I got it covered. Think of it as a welcome home present. And don't worry, the documents will be clean.
Now he gets to find me some work.
Well, thanks.
You're welcome.
Is that scotch or whiskey? Oh, it's whiskey. So they're drinking whiskey.
You can start thinking about what you're going to do next.
Sure.
Yeah.
But first, I got to go home.
All right, you want to ride?
No, thanks. I want to walk around a little, see what's changed since I've been gone.
No problem.
All right, so we're going to get to walk around a little bit. That's going to be fun. Like, this episode might go on a little bit longer just because of the simple fact that I don't want to leave anything out. This game is really, really cool, and all the little subtle nuances they have put into this game are really, really awesome. And even for being, you know, a previous generation system game, I mean, this game is really, really good.
Here we are. All right, thanks. Keep the change.
Thanks. So here's $2.25.
So delightful.
Dollars.
And since we've no place,
I gotta use the radar to navigate.
Let it.
So we want to go up here.
Let it slow.
So you can pretty much free roam, walk around, do whatever you want. But right now your goal is to walk to your mother's. There's a plow there, so it kind of leads you in the right direction. As you can see, you want to go this way. And I'm pretty sure. All right, so that's the way you want to go. But I'm pretty sure if you turn around and go this way, you can actually find a woman whose car is broken down, and you can help her out, and it is an achievement. So let me go back.
Watch
it, buddy. Oh, I'm sorry. Get out the way. Bitch, get out the way. But yes, I believe there is a car that is broken down, and you can go this way and find it. Excuse me, sir. I'm sorry. It's snowing, and it's cold. And I don't know where exactly it is, but we're going to take a little trip. See if we can find it. If we can't find it, we won't do it. I mean, it's not a big deal. Not a big deal.
When we finally kiss goodnight.
All right. For those of you that have played this, I did know where it was at one point. I apologize. I promise. I swear. Promise! Alright. Let's just go up this way. Maybe this will be... We could be up here. I might be wrong. It might not even be at the very beginning. But as long as you love me so... Well, we're just going to walk to Mother's, I guess, because I can't see it around the general area, so I don't think...
Hey, Mr. Manara.
I do not think it is here at the start of the game. If I am wrong, well, I will eat crow. And it will be so delicious. All right, so we're just... Yeah, we're going to go up to Mum's house. Hello, Mum. All right, we're going to open the door. All right, now we got to go upstairs. All right. Hello, cat. All right, so now we're upstairs. This is... Little cutscene, we get to see our mama. Which is awesome. This is family reunion. Yay, I love it. Love it so much. Yes, yes. So great, so much great.
Francesca and me, we wait. We wait for you.
Oh, and there's my sister.
Sit down. You must be hungry, Vito. Francesca made you a special dinner.
That looks so delicious.
It's good for you.
It's good for me, okay. It just looks delicious.
Wow, looks good, Frankie.
It's a shame your papa didn't live to see this. He would be so proud.
Yes, yeah. So your father's dead. So, you know, bombshell, boom. Yeah, sorry about that.
Benedice, Signore, pronunciata, per la tua volontà. Stanno ricevendo, providene puro che ci...
All right. Don't interrupt. There's that. All right.
You should get some sleep.
So now that she wants us to go in and get some sleep.
Just like you left it.
So back when I was, you know, fucking 18. I'm going to get some sleep. I don't know whose bed that is, but why is there a rocking horse here? How fucking old was I when I went to war? Was I 13 or 6? Like, what the fuck is that shit? All right.
The next day.
This ain't going to cut it. I got to find a place to stay.
Yeah, I gotta find a place to stay. This is crummy. All right, I gotta get dressed. So you go to the wardrobe. Let's get this cool leather jacket on. I don't care how many suits I have. I used to wear this all the time before I had style.
So you have to go back soon?
Actually, looks like I won't. Joe's taking care of it for me.
Joe? Yeah. You want to get into trouble again?
Mama, would you rather me go back and get shot again?
No.
Exactly. No. Joe probably saved my life.
I don't want to get shot again. Getting shot hurts.
Trouble with that, Joe.
It's painful and stuff.
You know, your papa
right across the jawline. He's got a big old scar right there.
Front name Papalardo. He's in the union.
Papalardo.
You could talk to him. Work hard like you were your papa. Talk to him. Please, promise me you go talk to him.
I'll give it a whirl. I'll go try to do some... Some good honest idea. Work. Wink, wink. I just want to start shooting people. All right. Gotta open the door. Let's get the heck out of here, sir. Now we run downstairs. All right, go inside your house then. Be a butthead. All right, so I'm pretty sure now... Oh, nope.
I don't give a damn.
Oh, yeah, there's this guy. This guy's a dick.
What the hell's going on here?
Vito!
You mind your business, asshole. No.
Oh, yeah?
Headbutt. Headbutt to the chin!
Come on, Junior.
All right, you want
to
fight?
I'm gonna take you to school.
Oh, tough guy. Scaring a woman, huh? Come on, show me what you got.
Oh, tough guy, eh? Please. You tough guy.
You're making it even worse.
No, I'm not. I'm beating his ass.
Stop, please.
Ooh, that hurt a little. All right. Come on. Just eat it. Ooh, all right. Want to play that way? Come on.
Please.
Oh, okay. All right. Eat it. Come here. Ooh, what a right hand. Come on. Float like butterfly, sting like Elka Seltzer. And kick to the mouth.
Stop, please.
Ah, fuck this. Yeah, that's right. Get the fuck out of here. You're gonna be sorry. The both of yous.
I just whipped your ass.
We didn't want to bother you with this.
Bother me? Bother me with what? Come on, tell me what's going on here, Frankie.
I just layeth the smack of down on your candy ass.
Alone shock, thinking he'd get a better.
That's one of my favorite parts of this game is the fighting mechanic. It's so simple, but it really is fun, and it's really easy to get good at.
$2,000.
What?
$2,000.
The worst thing is this guy wants it all back by the end of this week. Otherwise, the debt goes up again.
What?
I ain't gonna make that kind of money working for.
I can't believe. Why would you? Why would you?
Mama won't tell me.
That's not even acceptable. Why would you do that? That's, all right.
Don't worry. I'll take care of this.
We'll get the money.
I promise.
It's okay. We did. No problem.
Thanks, Vito.
No problem.
Take care of yourself.
No problem. It's okay. It's okay. It's fucking fine.
I got my hands on $2,000 fast. I bet Joe could help me out.
That's really fucking sad that you immediately assume that Joe is a criminal. All right. Now we got to find... All right, so let's go this way. Let's see... And the funny thing is, you can start fights with random people and beat them up, which is fun. I love beating up random strangers. And you can take cover and stuff like that. All right, so let's go down here. I think her broken down car is somewhere around here, but I may be mistaken. I cannot quite remember where it is, but there's the car that I need to get to is right there. So... I don't remember. I must have missed it, but I don't care. All right, oops. The map. Okay, so we need to get to Joe's place. So apparently we can't use that car. So we gotta go that way. All right, so we put a waypoint on it. Doesn't really do us a whole lot of good, but at least I know whereabouts I have to go. All right, so we're going this way. Yeah, everybody, woohoo. So I'm probably gonna cut most of this, you know, running from here to there out, just so y'all are aware. Done. Ah, hello, sir. How you doing? How you doing? How you doing? Doing good. Doing good. What is that? Is that a newspaper? All right, so now I popped out on the main road. Now we just got to try to cross without getting ran over. Ah.
Is it fixed yet?
It's the same as when you asked me 10 seconds ago.
Crying out loud.
What the hell's the matter with you
now? I don't think
now?
You can talk to them.
It's taking you forever, and I'm cold.
So sit in the damn car if you're cold.
This guy's a dick.
The car, too. Hurry up and fix this piece of junk.
It'd get done a hell of a lot quicker if you quit nagging me and give me a hand.
I am not nagging you.
Yeah, uh-huh. Well, if you were as good with a wrench as you were with your mouth, we could have this damn thing fixed.
Whoa. That is a low blow, sir. Ow, you fuck. Come on. How about you shut the fuck up? You don't talk to a lady that way. Fucking asshole. Get the fuck out of here. And that's my other favorite part of this game, is I can beat up random people. People will run from you, but as long as you just keep moving, you can get away from the police. It's not a problem. There's a cop right there. Cops show up in blue on your mini-map. Keep that in mind. All right, so this is Joe's house. We have arrived. Welcome to Joe's house. Now we just need to move upstairs. And go up here. Well, somebody is getting plowed. Awesome. I'm happy
Excuse
for you.
Excuse me, ma'am. Do you know where Joe Barbro lives?
To the right of the stairs. And tell him that racket last night has to stop. If he don't like it, he can find another place to live.
To the right of the stairs. Lives all the way down in the corner. I think. No, that's Martin Kosak. Maybe... Oh, that's right. I'm too high up. She said to the right of the stairs. And I'm like, up? Okay. Thanks. Appreciate all your assistance, ma'am. It's this dude right here. We We are at Joe's house. I'm so excited. This old crabby broad. She's like trying to be a snoop, like a weirdo.
We ain't getting out at all. Come on in, let's talk.
You disgusting pig.
That's hilarious.
On my way back from the
store. Well, whose panties are those? Oh, put your gut away, Joe. What the fuck? Make yourself decent.
Stop by tomorrow.
Oh, hello.
Come on, Joey. We have to stop and we can all have fun.
I do not want to see my friends weenie. I am awesome.
Me and Vito here haven't seen each other.
All right, wait, look. Butt. It's your butt. It's your butt.
Looks like you're doing okay, Joey boy.
Not bad.
Looks like you're doing okay, Joey boy.
Wild.
Put your gut away.
Go at home.
Good. Mama wasn't thrilled when I mentioned your name, though. You know how she is. She wants me to get a straight job.
Let's not get a straight job. Straight jobs are sucky.
I ain't gonna make the same mistake my old man did. I gotta pay off his debts, then get back on my feet and get my own place.
No, you don't want to do that.
And punching the clock ain't gonna cut it.
Punching the clock ain't gonna cut it.
Fuck you. And we'll find you a job where you can make good money without killing yourself, all
right? Music to my ears. Right now, I'm living off the $20 that state gives me every week.
$20 a week?
I know lots of people who pay well for a risky job, so to speak. I'm sure I can line something up for my oldest friend. The working man's a sucker.
Well, let's see if we can.
Damn sure.
You said it.
Let's see if we can. We're gonna skip this little scene. I don't wanna watch it. So we gotta follow Joe to his garage now. That's our
last 3 years.
More like the last 3 months. I barely had time to furnish the place.
3 months? Holy shit!
You just gotta know the right people, and you're all set.
Gotta know the right people, eh?
So you thought about what you're gonna do now?
You said you were gonna introduce me to that guy Giuseppe.
No. I meant, you know, the big picture. When you was over there, didn't you think about what you was gonna do when you got back?
No.
Not really. Well, you know, find a nice girl, settle down.
Whoa. Hey, there's gonna be plenty of time for that shit later. Right now, I'm gonna make sure you live a little.
Hey, thanks again for that thing with the discharge papers.
Hey, all I do is make a phone call. You can thank Giuseppe when we go pick him up.
All right, perfect. All right, so now we get to go and get in the car and drive.
Hey,
and it's actually a pretty decent ride.
Drive, Vito? The roads are icy. You ain't never drove a car before.
Joe, I was driving almost the whole time I was over there.
Yeah, but this ain't no tank, Vito. This is one of the nicest cars money can buy.
I didn't drive a tank. I drove a Jeep.
What the hell's a Jeep?
What the hell's a Jeep?
Never mind. You're gonna let me drive over.
All right. Here's the keys. Just be fucking careful.
Don't be so.
It's cold as fuck outside.
So
you gotta give it a little more gas than usual. That's the pedal over there on the right.
I know.
All right. Well, now that we are in the vehicle, I'm going to end this episode. So thank you everybody for watching. As always, if you like the video, click the subscribe button. If you really like it, give me a thumbs up down below. And also leave a comment for me whether you like the video or not. And also let me know why you like the video. Let me know why you didn't like the video. I mean, I don't care. Let me know other games you think I should play. Let me know of games that you've played that you enjoyed. Let me know if you want to collaborate. Let me know. Just leave a comment. That'd be really cool. I'd love to communicate with you guys. It's really, really awesome. It's one of my favorite parts of this is when people actually communicate with me and I can kind of talk back and forth with people. I really enjoy that. That's probably one of my favorite parts. Aside from, you know, the actual video game playing. But I feel like this is a really good tool to bring people together. And, you know, I definitely plan on doing this for a long time. So I'm really enjoying it. And if you guys can give me game ideas so that I can continue doing something that I love, then I would be ever so grateful. So thank you, everybody, for watching. I will see you in the next video. Stay classy, world.